Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the 9-to-5 puzzle. The goal for 9-to-5 is to get the dial that you see here, to get it from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. So the way that this puzzle works, it's a mechanical maze, is that you can rotate it over some axes, but not over other axes. So let me try to give you a turn. So now it's 10 a.m. and through other terms, you can get other times, but only when you have it at 5 p.m. you can go home, working 9-to-5, and open the puzzle. So moving back to where I came from, a bit turning. This is the type of rotation that it makes. And then when we are at 5 p.m., then it's possible to slide open the puzzle like this. And we have two halves. So, and then of course, then each of these halves can be split in parts. So here we have the AM part and the PM part and the dial. And these parts go into each other. And the way that the mechanism works, I hope you can see it in the close-up, is that some of the knobs here are circles and some of them are pointy. And when you have a circle at one end, then you can rotate, but when you have a pointy one, it can't. And it interacts with the plates, so also these are together, and this is even harder to see, but also here at the inside, some of the knobs are circles and some of them are pointy, and you can make a rotation only when you have a circle at one end and a circle at the other end, then it just turns. So it's a mechanical maze. It has a total of, well, count 22 states. And my question is about the theme of this puzzle. The theme is 9-to-5. And why did I choose this theme? Thank you for watching.